Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are good. Welcome back to mathematics class. On your video, students, sit properly. On your videos, everyone. Look at the board. Sit properly, all of you. Okay. In last class, we learned fractions, about equivalent fractions. What is equivalent fraction? By dividing or by multiplying in numerator and denominator, then we will get equivalent fraction. Okay. Then we will get equivalent fraction. Take out the textbook, children. Okay. What is equivalent fraction? By multiplying or by dividing the numerator and denominator of a given fraction, we get its equivalent fraction. Okay. In last class, we learned. Okay. Now, how to write equivalent fraction? I will explain in exercise 5.2 in your textbook. Exercise 5.2, page number 69. Take out the textbook, children. Open your textbook, page number 69. Exercise 5.2. First one. Write four equivalent fractions. Write four equivalent fractions. Write four equivalent fractions equal to the given fractions. Equal to the given fractions. Okay, first bit. Write four equivalent fractions. Write four equivalent fractions. You have to write equivalent fractions. How many? Four. Equal to the given fraction. Okay, first one. What is first one? 2/5. This is fraction. 2/5 is fraction. So 2/5, we have to write four equivalent fractions. How to write equivalent fraction? Before I say, equivalent fraction. What is equivalent fraction? By multiplying or by dividing the numerator and denominator a given fraction, we get the equivalent fractions. So here 2/5 is one of the fraction. 2/5. Here we can multiply. We can multiply in numerator and denominator same number. Then we will get equivalent fraction. First 2/5 into 2 into 2. Multiply by 2 and multiply by 2. Numerator and denominator. In numerator multiply by 2 and in denominator also. also multiply by 2. Then we will get 2 twos are 4 and 5 twos are 10. Okay, 4 by 10 is equivalent fraction of 2 by 5. Yes, is it correct, children? Listen carefully. Here, 4 by 10. 4 by 10 is 4 by 10 is equivalent fraction to 2 by 5. Equivalent fraction of 2 by 5. So, here 2 by 5 equals 4 by 10. Okay, next. Next, again, you have to take 2 by 5. Okay, 2 by 5. Now, we multiply by 3 in numerator and denominator. Numerator and denominator, we multiply by 3. Same number. 3 in numerator. Here, 2 is numerator. In this fraction, 2 is numerator, 5 is denominator. Multiply by 3. In numerator and denominator also. Okay, children? And in 2 threes are? Yes, 2 threes are 6. Next, 5 threes are? 15. 5 threes are 15. Here, 6 by 15 is equivalent fraction of 2 by 5. Okay, 6 by 15 is equivalent fraction of 2 by 5. 6 by 15. Okay, next. See one more fraction, equivalent fraction. 2 into 4 by 5 into 4. In numerator and denominator also, we multiply by 4. Very good. Yes, Vishnuvardhan. Good. 2 4s are 8. 8, 5 4s are 20. 8 by 20. 8 by 20 is equivalent fraction to 2 by 5. Equivalent fraction of 2 by 5. Yeah, 8 by 20. 8 by 20 is equivalent fraction of 2 by 5. These are all equivalent fractions. Yes, right? 4 equivalent fractions. You are asking only 4 equivalent fractions only. Already here, 3 equivalent fractions completed. Okay, next, one more equivalent fraction. Write one more equivalent fraction. Then you have to multiply by 5. Very good. 2 5s are 10 and 5 5s are 25. 10 by 25. 10 by 25 is equivalent fraction of 2 by 5. How to write equivalent fraction? Did you understand, children? Okay, by multiplying. This one by multiplying. We did it. Equivalent fraction. 2 into 5 by 5 into 5. 2 5s are 10 by 5 5s are 25. Okay? 10 by 25 is equivalent fraction of 2 by 5. 10 by 25. 4 by 10 and 6 by 15, 8 by 20, 10 by 25. These 4 fractions are equivalent fraction of 2 by 5. Okay? Write 4 equivalent fractions equal to the given fraction. What is the given fraction? 2 by 5. For 2 by 5, we have to write equivalent fractions. How many equivalent fractions? 4 equivalent fractions. How to write equivalent fractions? By multiplying method. How can we multiply? Same number. We multiply same number in numerator and denominator. In numerator you multiply by 2 and in denominator also. At the same time in denominator also we have to multiply by 2. Here 2 by 5. What is the fraction? 2 by 5. 2 into 2. 5 into 2. 2 twos are 4. 5 twos are 10. 4 by 10. 4 by 10 is equivalent fraction. of 2/5. Yes. Next. Same 2/5 fraction only. We have to take here 2/5 fraction only. We multiply by 3. We multiply by 3 in numerator and denominator. 2 3s are 6. 5 3s are 15. 6/15. 6/15 is equivalent fraction. Another equivalent fraction. Next, to 2/5, we have to multiply by 4 in numerator and denominator. 2 4s are 8. 5 4s are 20. 8/20 is the equivalent fraction of given fraction. Okay. Next, 2 × 5 × 5 × 5. Here we multiply by 5 in numerator and denominator. Not only in numerator, children. Numerator and denominator we multiply by same number. Same number. See here. Here × 2 × 2. Here also 3 × 3. Here also multiply by 4. Multiply by 4. Here also multiply by 5. Multiply by 5. Now 2 × 5 = 10. 5 × 5 = 25. These four are equivalent fraction of 2/5 given fraction. 2/5 = 4/10 = 6/10 = 6/15 = 8/20 = 10/25. These are equivalent fractions. Okay. Next, I will explain one more. It's the second one. See second one, children. From your textbook, page number 69, exercise 5.2. 4/7. Okay, what is the fraction? 4/7. Same process, children. Multiply by same number in numerator and denominator. Okay? Do. Yes, very good. 8/14. 8/14 is equivalent fraction of 4/7. Okay, how to do? Now I will do. 4/7. 4 × 2 / 7 × 2. This 4 × 2 = 7 × 2. 4 × 2 = 8 / 7 × 2 = 14. 8/14. 8/14 is equivalent fraction of 4/7. Next, take one more equivalent fraction. 4 × 3. Multiply by 3. In numerator, right? The same time in denominator also we have to multiply by 3. 7 × 3. 4 3s are? Yes, 12. 12 × 7 = 21. Very good. Yes, Vishnuvardhan. 12 × 21 is? One more equivalent fraction of given fraction. 21. Okay. Next. Write 4 equivalent fractions here. That's why already 2 completed. Next. Next one. Next equivalent fraction. What is next equivalent fraction? You always say, children. What is next equivalent fraction? Just we have to multiply by 4. Of given fraction. 4 × 4 / 7 × 4. Yes, 4 4s are 16, 7 4s are 28. 4 × 16 / 28. 4 × 4 / 7 × 4. Okay, 4 4s are 16, by 7 4s are 28. 16/28 is equivalent fraction of 4/7. 16/28. कैसे चिल्ला दिया 8/14 12/21 16/28 and 20/35 these four fractions are equivalent to fraction of 4/7 okay did you understand children how to write equivalent fractions of given fraction you will understand by multiplying method by multiplying we can write equivalent fractions how can we write just we multiply by the same number we multiply by same number in numerator and denominator to given fraction then we will get equivalent fraction next in first bit five problems are there already three completed children here one first one is already given in your textbook and second one third one completed here next fourth one fifth one is homework okay complete in your notebook and send me fourth one fifth one try to your own children try to your own and send me next second bit what is second bit write four equivalent fractions here also we have to write four equivalent fractions equal to the given fraction how to write these fractions by dividing method okay by dividing same number in numerator and denominator then we will get equivalent fraction how to get equivalent fraction now I will explain listen children second thing right write four equivalent fractions equal to the given fractions what is first one
60/100 okay first one is 60/100 60/100
So these numbers we have to write equivalent fraction. 120/200 is equivalent fraction. But here I am explaining with division method. We have to multiply by same number to give a fraction numerator and denominator, and by dividing also. By dividing with same number in numerator and denominator to the given fraction, then also we will get equivalent fraction. Here multiplying method completed. Now I am explaining with division method. With dividing, divided by same number, numerator and denominator to the given fraction. So how can we do? Now I am explaining. Listen, children. 60/100 divided by 2. What is the answer? We get which fraction? 60/2. What is the quotient? 60/2. In two table, where will come 60? Say anyone. 2 30s are 60. 2 30s are 60. Not 15s are. Vignesh, wrong. 2 30s are. 32 is 60. 30 or 15? 30 only. 32 is 60. Yes. So in numerator we have to write 30. By 100/2. 100/2. In two table where will come 100? 100/2. We will get what quotient? Yes, 50. Very good. 30/50 is equivalent fraction of 60/100. Okay, 30 by 50 is equal in fraction of 60 by 100. Next, say 60 divided by 3 and 100 divided by 3. Because of 100 divided by 3 is not possible. Variable 100 not required. That's why we have to take 4. 60 divided by 4, 100 divided by 4. We get what? What fraction? Yes, 60 divided by 4 is equal to 15. 15 fours are 60. 100 divided by 4? Yes, 25. Very good. 25 fours are 100. So what is the fraction? 15 by 25. 15 by 25. Next, 30 divided by 2, here. See one step here. Don't write, just listen. 30 by 50, we have to here, divided by 2, divided by 2. So 30 divided by 2 equals 15, and 50 divided by 2 equals 25. Then also we will get 15 by 25, that is also equivalent fraction of given fraction. Okay, so we can write this one, this method also. But we have to use this method. Next, one more equivalent fraction. What is one more equivalent fraction? Divided by 5. 60 divided by 5. And 100 divided by 5. Say children, 60 divided by 5. In 5 table, where will come 60 table, 60 number? Once you revise 5 table. Yes, 12. Very good. 12 5s are 60. Yes. In numerator, we have to write 12. Next, 100 divided by 5. 100 divided by 5. Once you divide, 5 table. 5, 20 is 25 is 100. 20. 12 by 20. One more equivalent fraction. 15 by 25. Next equivalent fraction. 12 by 20. Yes, 12 by 20. One more equivalent fraction. By 100 divided by 10. What is the fraction? Dividing method. Okay? Did you understand, children? By multiplying method, how can we write equivalent fraction sign? By dividing method, how can we write equivalent fractions? Did you understand? Okay. Next, remaining problems, try to your own, children. Write your own equivalent fractions. Page number 69. First bit and second bit. Second bit is dividing method. First bit is multiplying method. Okay. If you have any doubt, raise your hand. Okay, no doubt. Very good. I hope you understand this class. Okay, children. Thank you, children.